Family time. We're talking summer adventures with the little ones. Now, the season might be halfway over, but there's still time to have fun and make some memories. So here to share some timely summer survival tips is Colleen Burns-Harristhal, founder of the Mom on the Run blog, author, and mom of six. I'm exhausted just saying all of those things. Colleen, welcome.
Thank you, Michaela. Thanks for having me.
All right. Now, summer is a perfect time. You know, you got the kids out of school, plenty of time to make special memories. Do you have any tips for us of how we can really make the most of it this season?
Well, wouldn't it be wonderful if we could just play hooky from all of our other mom responsibilities and just get down on the ground with our kids and just have fun all summer long? It's just so rare that a mom can actually do that. So what I like to suggest is to make some standing appointments for some memory-making excursions, whether it's once a week or every day at noon, whatever your schedule allows, because then your kids have something to look forward to, and when your attention is on other things, they're going to be more patient and you're going to feel less guilty.
Now, I see that you are surrounded by a lot of snacks over there. I love snacks, kids love snacks, and they are actually really important if you're on a summer road trip or, you, like you said, you're just going to those different appointments.
That's so true. Snacks are so important because your kids' energy levels, you know, fluctuate throughout the day. Trying to keep them at an even food sugar level's good. You want to mitigate those meltdowns as well. And so popcorn has always been a great go-to snack for my family. Why? Because it's really low in calories but high in fiber. So it's a great smart way to fill up your kids without giving them a bunch of sugar or a bunch of calories. My favorite brand is Smart Food Delight because it's 35 calories for just for a whole cup. It's just 35 calories. And they've got some great flavors. In fact, this summer, this brand new flavor is my favorite, sweet and spicy barbecue. Perfect mix of sweet and spicy, tastes a lot more decadent than it really is. And you don't have to worry about any artificial flavors or ingredients or preservatives or colors, and it's 100% whole grains.
Excellent. Now, how about something to drink to wash all that popcorn down with?
Well, you know, you bring up a good point. Caffeine is probably the biggest or most important tool in any mom summer survival arsenal, right? In the morning, I'm not at all useful until I've had at least a couple of cups of coffee. But my new favorite thing is in the afternoon, I like a little iced coffee pick-me-up. And I found these now at the grocery store. They're from Caribou Coffee. They're their new premium iced coffee drink. You can pop them right in the refrigerator. They're there when you need them. Great flavors, chocolate mocha, vanilla, sea salt, caramel. And they're real flavors, which is hard to find. They've got real chocolate, real handcrafted coffee, real milk, real caramel. So this is a great way to pick me up. I say it's the equivalent of for a mom as the snack and a nap for the toddler, right? And finally, if you have to hit the ground running in the morning, sometimes you have to stop at a fast food place, pick up a little breakfast to go, and it's taken me a long time to come around to the idea that that doesn't always mean bad food choices. Chick-fil-A, for example, today has released a brand new breakfast item. It's a grilled chicken breakfast sandwich. It's called the Egg White Grill. It has just 300 calories, but it's packed with 25 grams of protein. So that's a smart choice in the morning if you've got to stop at a fast food restaurant, and sometimes we just do as moms. If that's too much for you as a mom in the morning, try their fruit cup. It's about the only restaurant I know where the employees themselves are cutting up fresh fruit throughout the day. So it's like I'm doing it at home, but a lot easier. And they also have an app so you can order in advance. You can pay for it in advance. Mm-hmm. Just go and pick it up. And you can check out their ingredients and the nutrition as well, which is helpful if you have food allergies in your family.
Well, like you said, Colleen, especially if you're a mom of six, you want to make it a lot easier on yourself. Thanks so much. We're going to post a link to her blog over on roadshow.com.